When the space was created, the intention was for it to be better for the people who lived in this neighborhood. We work really closely with kids, neighbors, asking them what they want to learn, what they want to do, what kinds of programs they want to see.
Back to that idea of gentrification, it was kind of an effort to make sure that didn't happen.
People who lived here felt like they had safe spaces, access to opportunities, art, space to be created, and not that other people were coming in and taking over their space.
So what SiteLab is, we're an arts group and we put on art exhibitions and projects, but what makes us kind of unique is that rather than having a fixed location, we operate out of changing locations. So we basically try and convince building owners to loan us a building for months or a year or something like that. And so it's usually a vacant building that is in the process of being redeveloped.
Something that I love about this place is that we support artists who are teaching artists, and then we also support kids.